Hello dear friends, and once again I welcome all of you in the series of Basic English Grammar. In this series we have seen some chapters, we have discussed small points of Basic English Grammar. Let us revise what chapters we have discussed in this series. At very first we have learned about subject and predicate. Later we have seen and we have done the small parts of a sentence. Later, we have seen and discussed about the kinds of sentence. Yes, previously, we have discussed and we have watched sound vowels and consonants with the examples. Isn't it? Many more small points we have covered and we have conducted. Now, today onwards, we are going to conduct and we are going to, introduce you people with a new topic of English grammar, that is the tense. Isn't it? It is known as tense or the tense. Now, once again, try to recollect the information about the tense. What is tense? Isn't it? Now, tense, it is known as a method to know about particular time of an action. Once again, tense, it is known as a method to know about particular time of an action. In Marathi, कुठलेही एक क्रिया आणि तिचा वेळ जाणून घेण्यासाठी जी मेथड वापरली जाते त्यालाच इंग्रजीमध्ये टेन्स तर मराठीमध्ये त्याला काळ बोलतात. बरोबर? एखादी घटना ही कधी घडलेली आहे, ती भूतकाळातली आहे, ती वर्तमानातली आहे की ती भविष्यकाळामध्ये कधीतरी घडणार आहे, ही जी मेथड जाणली जाते, कॅल्क्युलेट केली जाते, ती मेथड कॅल्क्युलेट केली जाते द टेन्स किंवा काळ या प्रकारामध्ये. नाऊ टेक एन एक्झाम्पल इंग्लिश, वेदर इट इज इंग्लिश, हिंदी और मराठी. इट टेन्सेस दे आर सेम अँड दे आर डिवायडेड इन थ्री डिफरंट कॉलम. वन्स अगेन लेट मी एक्सप्लेन यू द टेन्स. दे आर डिवायडेड इन थ्री मेजर फॅक्टर, द प्रेझेंट टेन्स, द पास्ट टेन्स अँड वन मोर इज हियर फ्युचर टेन्स. वन्स अगेन टेन्स दे आर क्लासिफाइड, दे आर डिवायडेड इन थ्री डिफरंट फॅक्टर्स. The major factors are first one the present tense, second one the past tense, and the third one future tense. Yes, in Marathi present tense it is vartaman kal, past tense it is bhutkal, and future tense bhavishyakal. Alright, now each three column it has four different sub factors. प्रत्येक तीन मुख्य काळांचे चार उपप्रकार पडतात आणि हे चार उपप्रकार कुठले तर बघूया. सिंपल प्रेझेंट टेन्स, ओके, प्रेझेंट टेन्ससाठी सगळ्यात पहिला आहे सिंपल प्रेझेंट टेन्स. नंबर दोनसाठी आहे प्रेझेंट कंटिन्युअस टेन्स. नंबर तीनसाठी येतोय प्रेझेंट परफेक्ट टेन्स. आणि नंबर चारसाठी आहे प्रेझेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्युअस टेन्स. यस, सिंपल प्रेझेंट टेन्स, प्रेझेंट कंटिन्युअस टेन्स, प्रेझेंट परफेक्ट टेन्स and present perfect continuous tense, they are known as the four sub factors of present tense. वर्तमान काळाचे हे झाले पहिले चार प्रकार. साधा वर्तमान काळ, चालू वर्तमान काळ, पूर्ण वर्तमान काळ आणि चालू पूर्ण वर्तमान काळ. सेम एज इट इज, लुक एट हियर द कॉलम नंबर सेकंड, द सेकंड मेजर मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट टेन्स द पास्ट टेन्स. Again, it has its four sub-factors, and the four factors are simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, and past perfect continuous tense. Yes, Paritika, Sadha Bhutkal, Chalu Bhutkal, Purna Bhutkal, and Chalu Purna Bhutkal. Now, take an example, yes, about future tense, the last factor, the last four different factors about future tense. Again, they are classified in four major sub-factors, and the factors are simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, and future perfect continuous tense. Sadha Bhavishyakal, Chalu Bhavishyakal, Purna Bhavishyakal, and Chalu Purna Bhavishyakal. Isn't it? They are total 12 tenses. Yes, and these 12 tenses we are going to open in our next video. But once again, try to recollect the information just we have discussed now. The tenses, they are divided in three, isn't it? Look at my finger. They are divided in three major factors. The first one is present tense, second one is the past tense, and the third one is the future tense. In Marathi, Vartaman Kal, Bhutkal, and Bhavishyakal. Now, each three factors or each three main tenses, they have their own four sub-factors. प्रत्येक तीन काळामध्ये त्यांचे चार उपप्रकार पडतात. पहिले बघूया प्रेझेंट टेन्सचे चार फॅक्टर्स. नंबर वन सिंपल प्रेझेंट टेन्स, नंबर टू प्रेझेंट कंटिन्युअस टेन्स, नंबर थ्री प्रेझेंट परफेक्ट टेन्स, अँड नंबर फोर दॅट इज प्रेझेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्युअस टेन्स. नाउ वन्स अगेन अबाउट द पास्ट टेन्स, अगेन दे आर फोर मेजर सब फॅक्टर्स, अँड द सब फॅक्टर्स आर सिंपल पास्ट टेन्स, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, and past perfect continuous tense. And in the last future tense, again there are four sub factors: simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, and future perfect continuous tense. Indeed, know that it will be somehow problematic for the beginners or for the new learners of English language. But somewhere when we will start the proper education as well as the proper explanation of the tenses, surely it will become easy to acquire you people. It will become so much easy to learn the sub factors and the major factors. Yes, time to time. Okay, up to here, I hope you have understood that what we are going to open in our next video. Yes, everything is in front of you. Just we have to start the newly, or just we have to start and accept the challenges of basic English grammar. As I told you, yes, if our basic foundation, if it is perfect, surely the building or the tower, yes, it will remain forever or long time in our life. That will help us in our practical life. It will help us, yes, in our daily communication too. Thank you and have a nice day. And thanks once again for watching the video. Thank you.